Alright, back. Alright, now we need to find out why. It doesn't make any sense. Okay, let's take a look here. Let's stone energy cell. Oh, I've just got the frame. That's the problem. That's it. I am a doofus. Okay. Do I have a conductive coil? No, I don't. Make one of those. And there's an energy cell. And I can't see because there's a cat in the way. Move. There we go. Now. Okay, so it's inputting through there. Needs to output through there. Which is that one? No. That one? No. Hmm. That one? No. This just leaves wrong side. Move, cat. Move, cat. There. That should do it. Alright. Now that means that from here back we can replace with a different type of power. Are we getting energy over here? No? Question mark? What's happening here? Let's get power. Oh. I think this one should be that. No, that's not right either. What is going on here? Oh, maybe it can't output enough. Yeah. Son of a bee. Alright, so let's see. I need to take that back off. That is strange. Can I alter the... No, that's already set as maximum. Let's try a different cell. Yeah. Come on. Stone energy cell. Hardened energy cell. Redstone energy cell. What do you need for a resonant one? Oh, you need a redstone one. For a redstone one, you need a cell with full frame. Son of a bee. Hardened is a... Surrounded by Invar. It's not going to work since it's partially full, is it? Oh, there we go. That was easier than I thought it would be. Let's try this. And it's backwards, isn't it? Yes. Still backwards. Okay. There we go. Okay. There we go. There's an ore over here just floating. I'm gonna be so glad I got rid of you. Stupid system. Alright. Now what? Oh yeah, we were replacing power cables. So, for that we needed conduits. We need empty redstone conduits. Bunch of them. Ugh. And we need to fill them with redstone, which means we need redstone. How much? Don't know. Find out. Okay, so put this in here. Which goes into here. Which gives us these. Good. I'll just let those cook a bit. Okay, let's see. See what I mean about them not connecting. Yeah, we're gonna have to use all of our redstone. Fantastic. Now it's getting enough to fill it up. So we could put in another recharger. First, I think. Should finish this. And well, let's see what the book says. What have we done here? Alright, steel power flight. Come on. Alright. Scorched duct we never made. That's great. Why is this a thing? Great. Don't have enough scorched bricks. And you can't make them with the high oven itself, can you? That gives you steel, big iron, no the quartz. Here we go, scorched brick. This is just coal, sand, and stone, smooth stone. Okay. Get a stack of coal, and just some coal. And stone, get some smooth stone. Need that. Let's see. Smooth stone. No, smooth stone goes here. And the coal goes there. And turn it on. Question is, how does it get out of there? Yeah, well. Just let that run for a while, see what happens. Okay. Put this away, that away, that away. Don't need that anymore. Alright, but beyond that, we've still got, what do we got down here? Well, let's see what's in here. Okay, so we can turn that in. Yeah, because a zombie spawned on my tree over there. Let's see. So we've done all that, we just haven't made a rednet energy cable. Let's try that. Main factory reloaded, huh? Okay. Magnet cables, bunch of plastic. Need more plastic. And was that electrum nugget? Yeah, I don't have the electrum nuggets. There we go. One shitty rednet energy cable. Let's see, they're all pretty crappy. Why not? Alright. Let's see what's in the back just for the shits and giggles. Orange saplings. Great. Just what I always wanted. Freaking orange saplings. Apple, get out of here. Art, art. Furnace, don't have any use for. Okay. Let's see what else we got. Isn't it flux capacitor, huh? Well, that's a real pain in the ass, ain't it? I might set all that up for auto crafting. Anyways, let's see. Oh yeah, let's see what we got with our bricks over here. Anything happening? It seems to have done something. Or has it? Maybe not. Maybe you need that port thing to even do this. Let's see what happens. Come on.